is I, Meon Jen, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. Well, in this episode, we are finally going to pull a bit of a... What are they called? Game crossover. So, basically what I have here is I have Link in a white tunic. And basically, it's going to be an Assassin's Creed style play out. I just thought I'd have a little bit of fun with it. Let's quickly cut to the video where I show you how to get this awesome look. Well, for the most part. And continue on with doing what we need to do. I do not think I typically don't plan out scripts when I play games, so this is completely non-scripted, and it is like 3 o'clock in the morning, so now the reason why I'm using the giant big Goron sword instead of the Master Sword is typically because whenever I play a game, I prefer two-handed weapons as opposed to typical one-handed weapons. But don't get me wrong, there are games I'll play where know, I don't mind using a one-handed weapon, but two-handed is mainly the way I go. Oh no, Epona, where are you? Come on. I don't know if that's actually gonna work, but... Alright, come on, Epona. What, Navi? The desert, that is where Ganon, the evil king, was born. If we go there, we might find something. That is typically... not typically. Where the heck is Epona? Well, she stopped galloping. Oh, you're just a purple foe. Yeah, why not? Where? Epona, where? Oh, I don't want to do that. Wrong one. Yeah, let's try this. There we go. We have the little Epona. Now we head over to the desert, and we find what we are looking for. Now for this first part of the, dealing with Gerudo Valley, which is where we're going to, we do have to do it as an adult, because there is a specific... thing we need to get, and we can only get it as an adult. Fly, Epona, fly! Now, if we go over here really quick, get down right here. We have this, the carpenter leader, and if we go inside his nice little tent, we'll notice that no carpenters. We have the runner guy, but no carpenters are here. So, you know, I've never noticed what's over here. Really quick, let's grab the Megaton. Yeah, Megaton hammer. For the longest time, I think I may have said this before, but for the longest time, it says that Megaton, I called it the Magneton. It's a chest. To be honest with you guys, I've never found that before. Well, if you're in need of cash, there's 50 rupees. Alright. We have now entered the Gerudo Fortress. This is where the Assassin's Creed portion kicks in. Because literally we're doing nothing but sneaking. And what we have to do now is we have to free all of the prisoners of Gerudo Fortress. Wait for her to start walking, then we go. Here with an airport. Start walking. Dang it. was hoping I was being a sneaky little person. You know what doesn't make sense? How come they didn't just take all of my items? Stupid kid! Get in there and keep quiet! What are you calling a kid? Boom. Oh, dang. I failed. Take out as many guards as I can. Dang. A slight lag spike. Alright. Hey, you, young man, over there! Look over here inside this cell. We basically gotta look for things like this. I have no idea where you come from, but you have, but you must have a lot of guts to make it past all the guards in here. All my fellow carpenters are imprisoned somewhere in here. If you can get us out of here, we'll repay the favor somehow. But be careful, there's sure to be a Gerudo guard somewhere around here. Whoa, watch out! Look at that. Little mid. You gotta be careful because they do have a power attack, and if you get hit by it, it immediately knocks you out. And she was about to do it. Boom. That'll probably be the name of this episode. Don't mess with the Assassin Link. I am Ichiro, the carpenter. We were really interested in joining their all-female group, but they locked us up just because we were men. We don't care about the Gerudo anymore. They're so rude. Three of my fellow carpenters have also been captured, so please help them escape too. Yes, you keep running. I hope there's something good in these. Arrows are always good. They're gonna help me get through this thing. Rubies aren't as needed as much. One thing I always have trouble doing is finding them. Cause like, it's a fortress, you know. Might as well call it the Gerudo Labyrinth. No, don't get up there, don't get up there. I don't want to get caught. I'm ready. Stealthily assassinating. Once I see her head inside it, I release. Boom. Target down. Target down. I got her right in the throat. Aww. Snap. Crackle pop Rice Krispies. Where are you? Where are you? There you are. I'm surprised that the Gerudo guards don't check, you know, the second they see something like that. Thank you. Alright. Alright. Still can't believe there's just a random, you know, rupee in there. And this little part, we just need to jump onto this chest. What do we got? This is a piece of art. Piece of art. Yeah. I just need one more, and then I'll have the perfect amount. See what happens when we go in here. Oh, turn around. You start walking. Okay. What? Oh, man. With all the lag spikes, but damn it. There we go. Okay, that should have been both of them. Which means we are good to go. Woohoo! Trial and error, that's all it takes. Alright. I believe there's one in here. Yeah. And then we know the thing, blah blah blah. Come on, yeah, we get got. I got guts. You just get out of here. See? They hit you once, you're down. Down for the count. Yeah, shoot him with the arrow, knocks him out. There we go. Here's another one. There's one, two. Can I just get past all this? Okay, here we go. I will get this eventually. So much better if I had the ability to use the Kokiri sword as an adult. Let me use the Hidden Blade. Or we'll put it. Nope. Ah. Pretty sure I can skip. You're cute. What are you doing calling me cute? Gyro? Or zero? What are you doing calling me cute? That's not cool. It's not cool, man. Stop it. What the hell you're thinking calling me cute? I want rupees. Okay, now if you remember correctly, through this door is another one. Boom. Boom! What you gonna do about it now? She disappears in the ceiling. There. You have been released. What was your name? So far we ran into... I can't remember names. Thanks, boy. Well, at least they didn't call me Q. Yeah, one more worker. Yeah, I got it. See, I like this place because... Come on, no arrows? No arrows whatsoever. Really? By the way, there is another item you can get here. At this location, but what you first gotta do is you first gotta find all the carpenters, or else you won't be able to get the item. You basically do a mini game and you complete the mini game until it's you complete the mini game, and once you complete the mini game you unlock the boom. Oh crap, I totally forgot about her. Really? That's what you give me? Aha! Mess with me now, girl. You messed with me now. I got my arrows. I think I go up here. Yeah. Yeah. the last one? No. Just not. Not a single arrow, really? Let me see if I can do it. No. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Sure, I've been through this door, but I'll do it anyway. Dang it. You know what I don't get? Why they don't take your stuff, like. Just kinda seems dumb. But at the same time, I'm not arguing. Oh yeah, once so far, one shot them all. That person in white standing, that's where you want to go. I don't know if going up to them triggers anything. I honestly don't want to test it. Have to kill, or in this case, knock out. Alright, now, how did we get over there? This is... Alright, come on. Give me something good. Yes! The final one. Yeah. Alright. Boom. Now we're sending the last guy. We can't just grab, unlock him and let him go. We have to actually talk to him and get him to run out. Shiro! I didn't read if he called me kid or anything. If he did, I'm gonna kill him. Just arrow to the head. See the eye of truth to see the girl, the Colossus. Blah 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 blah. And boom! I've seen your fine work. To get past the guards here, you must have good thieving skills. I used to think that all men, besides the great Ganondorf, were useless. But now I've seen you, I don't think so anymore. The exiled, the exalted Nibiru, our leader, put me in charge of this fortress. Nibiru is the second in command to the great Ganondorf, king of the Gerudo thieves. Her headquarters are in the Spirit Temple, which is at the end of the desert. We need the Eye of Truth for it. Say, you want to become one of us, eh? Alright then, you're in from now on. Take this. With it, you will have free access to all the areas in the fortress. Woohoo, we got a membership card. Now we can walk around freely without having to worry about people killing us. Now, the adventure of Assassin Link is not over. What is with the lag spike? I mean, my goodness. I'm gonna go ahead and use the Master Sword. But now that we have the membership card, we can run up to them. However, we cannot kill them now or knock them out. My dear sweet Epona. But what we're first gonna do is we're gonna just do some minor stuff in this. We won't do the basic thing to get the ice arrow until the next video. It's going to be in there. And what it is it's basically a side little quest thing. That you do. What I'm doing right now is I'm basically just getting something so that we can have more of a variety. Now, if we read this sign here, your sword 0 points, alright. This is our horse. Oh, I guess I have to approach them riding opponent. But basically what it is, it's a riding shoe. I gotta score 1,000 points, which means I basically gotta hit every single target. Thank you. gosh. Dang, I was 100 short. Yeah, I want to go again. Come on, I can do this. Oh, each of the pots are 100. Hey, what am I doing with my time on the thing where I could be shooting pots? Come on, one more time. This time I was just 15 points away. So I just need 400 more points. Dang it. Last arrow, come on. Yeah! Boom, I beat 1,000 points. What do you got to say about that? Fantastic! You are the ultimate master! I will give you this item. Once you have this equipment, the only thing left is to improve is yourself. Aww. Well, I got another heart container. What if I do it again? I thought maybe if you, like, do it at, 1500, I think. This. Oh gosh, 1500. That means hit everything. 100% on everything. Oh god. Oh gosh. Okay, ready? I got 2 shots left. Ready? And hit something. Now. Nope. Yeah. I failed that time. Yes, I will try again. Come on. 1500. I can do this. Come on, I can do this. Aim. No. There goes my chance of getting 1500. My goodness. Dang it, no. Oh. Dang. Here, I'll give it. Until I run out of money. Ammo? Money. Until I run out of money. Then, I will stop. Okay. Just need to make 8 more hundreds. Ah, so close. Yes, come on. I got 4 more tries. Come on. I can do this. Ocarina of Time. Each one of these gaps has to be a 100 point shot. Yeah, I didn't do so well this time. Yeah, come on. Three more. And yeah, three more still. Come on. Boom. Oh, come on. Dang. I was feeling so good about that one too. I mean, I got all the pots. Come on. Dang, 200. Okay. Last try. Come on. I gotta do this. Bang. Well, I'm all out of money. I can't really afford it. However, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and a comment. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. I'm going to try and get whatever getting 1,500 wins while I'm not recording. So, this is Eon Gen signing off. Bye!